I know you're worried, but it's going to be okay.